Explorer window's unresponsive, can't move it, can't drag it, can't do anything with it. The Internet Explorer is completely dead, can't do anything with that at all. Can't get around the other windows. Let's load up things like my computer, move that around. See if we can get command window open. Our drive light's not flickering. Someone just spiked the CPUs. Okay, there's an interesting one. Something spiked the CPUs to 50%. Processor says there's nothing using them. Internet Explorer still not responding. And that's it, the system's locked and blue screen. And that's how it will stay now. That took about 8 minutes for that to happen.